OpenAI just launched apps in ChatGPT, and this is huge because it could turn ChatGPT into a platform. And if you think, that sounds familiar, you're not wrong, because actually this is the third attempt already to become a platform. Their first attempt was in 2023 with plugins, and later in the same year, they created the GPT Store. Both faded quickly, but it seems like they have not been discouraged by their first failed attempts. No, they know whoever owns the platform will be the big winner long term. They basically take a leaf from the playbook of Apple. When they launched the iPhone, it was without the App Store, so they had a first mover advantage because it was a great product, but that's not a long-term competitive advantage. Only with the App Store, with all the Apple developers locked in into their ecosystem, they created this big long-term competitive advantage. Same here with OpenAI and ChatGPT, because they cannot rely on being the technology leader forever.